Freedom and fear are at war. The advance of human freedom, the great achievement of our time and the great hope of every time, now depends on us. Our nation, this generation, will lift a dark threat of violence from our people and our future. We will rally the world to this cause by our efforts, by our courage. Justice and cruelty have always been at war. And we know that God is not neutral between them.
We will not falter, and we will not fail.